Down low for Yvonne Kalagan. Back in the middle for Maxwell. Back for Kalagan. Trying to pass. Hits a skate. Now here come the Marlies back the other way. Scott holding. Scott lets it fly. And he scored. He rips it top shelf. And it's 3-1 Toronto.
Short-handed goal because it came with 13 seconds left. A two-on-one with Maxwell having to play defense, but you couldn't blame him there. It's just a well-placed shot upstairs, beating Pasquale glove side.